Alright, I'm gonna teach a money making method for Borderlands. It's a lot of money and it's really easy. You just have to have unlocked Eden 6, and if you want to make more, Mayhem mode. And you need this grenade mod, the Chedder Shredder, make it rain grenade mod. That's probably the hardest thing to get because it's a exclusive item. You need to have pre-ordered or have deluxe edition, I think. But this is the main thing you need to make money off. So if you don't have deluxe edition or pre-ordered or a way to get that grenade mod, then you're fucked. Then you want to have you want to have the quest Rumble in the Jungle. You get that down here, so when you're spawning you can just take it on your way, and then you just, when you run up to this gate, and it will explode, and a bunch of things will come out. You just quickly clear them out and reload the checkpoint, and then you just, when you spawn back in, you're met by these two jammers. You want to kill them? You can leave them alone, but they're gonna cost you trouble. So I just give them some nukes and let Iron Bear deal with them. So they just jump up here, okay. And you see these, you just want them together a bit, and then you just toss all your nades at them. And because the nade bounce around, every time they explode, or every time they hit an enemy, it will explode and cause them to drop cash. Which we just run around the hut. You can just like, squeeze up against the wall around here to get most of it. And you can see there's some left. You can get that by going underneath here, up on this one, and jumping up there. And then you just quit the game to reload. Oh, don't start a new game. Then you just reload. Go back. Restock on grenades and do this for as long as you want to. Like, as long as this quest is active in this state where you have to find clues. It will be here. So it's just up, and then just, it's a good idea to hit them on your first toss, so you don't rely too much on the bouncing. And just let your nades run out, and then take a trip around the hut. Check if there's only like two cash stacks, it's not really worth your time. But if there's more than five, I would say it's worth it. And then you just reload and continue to do this for until you don't need money anymore.